All the zero waste things I found at my local Target. Part two. Stick around to the end because I'll be rating everything that I found. So I'm very sad to report that all of the wooden scrub brushes were actually made out of plastic, so that's very unfortunate. But they did have reusable paper towels, and that was cool to see. And I've never seen these before, but these are pretty awesome. These are scented sachet pouches that you refill with these little scented sachets here that are made out of renewable corn cob and essential oils. Apparently these will make your house smell good. And then this little mop pad, which looked great at first until I realized you had to buy a microfiber mop pad to go with it that's made out of plastic, and then you also had to buy the floor concentrate, which is also packaged in plastic.
Ridiculous.
They even had reusable glass spray bottles, which came with the cleaning concentrate, which I really hope are not packaged in plastic bottles. They had a glass soap dispenser bottle for your liquid dish soap that comes in a recyclable can. And they had every size imaginable in the reusable sandwich bag section. And the compostable sandwich bags looked like they were going to take the plastic ones and put them out of business. Don't get me wrong, there is still a ton of plastic here, but overall I'd give this trip around a B or a C. Like and comment your thoughts, and we'll go to the laundry department next.